It is day four of our posts on tennis elbow, and we're talking today about the. Let me just close that door. We're talking today about what to do with stretches for your tennis elbow. So we've gone through the fact that with your elbow, you'll get pain on the outer aspect. If you're using the arm, so if you pick up a weight or you're turning things or you're using keys in a door or you're shaking hands, you might find that it gets a little bit uncomfortable. And what we're doing is activating the extensors, which pull on the bone here. So what I want you to think about is how you would then stretch these tissues. So all your tissues go to the end of your fingers, they reach to the top bit here, and to stretch them, we go into that position. You want to do it with a straight elbow, and you want to take it into a stretch position here. So that's the stretch you would look at doing for tennis elbow. Again, if you are quite mobile, you might want to make sure that your fingers are in a fist, and you come into that position here. Okay, if you're stretching it just from here, you're losing that section through here. However, that might be quite uncomfortable for you. So your first stretch would be elbow straight, drop the hand, little bit of overpressure, and you might find that it's tight, and it's totally okay if you feel it here and it doesn't pull at the top bit here. Second part of the stretch would be to add in the fingers if you can do that. So you can make a fist and then turn and stretch. Again, you want to make sure that the elbow is straight, so we're not taking up any slack, and it's straight, wrist and fingers taken into account. And you want to hold that as a static hold for maybe 10, 20, 30 seconds if you can tolerate it. It will feel a little bit tight over the top of this forearm here. If you're not sure, just check it with your good arm, and then at least you've got a little bit of an idea where to do it. Incidentally, because we have had some queries about golfer's elbow is the opposite way completely. So your golfer's elbow is your flexors, which bring your arm this way. So to put them on tension, you want to bring it that way, okay? So getting back to your tennis elbow, if you do lift a weight up or you do lift something up and you get pain, to check if it can be relieved at all, if you think about that big muscle bulk here, we want to apply some pressure and then lift up the weight again, or lift up your cup of coffee. And what you're doing by applying that pressure is putting a block on at that point. If you then lift up the weight and it feels less sore, then you know that there's something there that you can do that might help. Okay, so there's the start of some stretches for tennis elbow, and see how you go.